everyone, this is Sybil. Welcome to my channel. I want to share with you some stamps that I purchased in a destash, and then I've done a little bit of coloring, not much, and then also I received a memory dex card and I want to share that with you as well. But first I want to say that we have been having some crazy weather here in Missouri. Yes, we're part of Tornado Alley, and I know that several states have been getting inundated with these bad, severe storms that produce tornadoes. And we have been getting so much rain in the last 3 weeks. It's really bad. The ground is really wet, and now that all the trees have their leaves on them, it's really easy for the straight line winds to just topple over massive oak and maple and sycamore trees. So the other night we had really bad storms, and I slept on the couch because they were talking about the potential for the trees to be coming down. And I've mentioned before that we have several large oak trees on our property, and a few of them are right behind our master bedroom. So I thought it was better for me to sleep on the couch on the other side of the house, away from those trees. And then yesterday I went to the storm shelter, the sirens went off, and stayed there until we got the all clear. Came home a few hours later, the sirens went off. I was getting ready to go again, and my neighbor met me at the stop sign. He was coming in as I was going out, and he said, let's all go over to Jennifer's house, which we did about 3 weeks ago. We had a severe outbreak of tornadoes about 3 weeks ago. There were 10 or more that touched down in our state, and one in the town where our church is located, and then one in a town not far from us where I used to work. A lot of homes destroyed in that. Thank the Lord nobody was hurt or killed, and I mean severely hurt. There was some injuries, but nothing severe. So we rode out the storm. It got bad, and there was a tornado just down the road from us, and down the highway, I should say, from us, from the interstate. And it was an EF1, a smaller size tornado, but it did a lot of damage, and it was on the ground for 7 miles. So yeah, I thank the Lord that, again, nobody was killed. There were several tornadoes that broke out in our state again yesterday. So goodness gracious, I'm ready for May to be over, and let's have some lovely summer weather. And I know some states are getting snow again. How crazy. Oh, goodness gracious. All right. First, let me share with you this sweet memory dex card that Rhonda Coleman made. She received, hi Rhonda, she received some papers and some goodies from Jill. And Jill Greenwood Girl Cards. Jill Norwood here on YouTube, but Greenwood Girl Cards are her Instagram name. And she had given her some Santa Baby goodies, and so Rhonda participated in my Memory Dex challenge, and she sent me this card, and I got it about 4 days ago, but my husband was here, and then we had all these storms, and I, you know, it was so dark and dreary, I just could not film. But thank you, Rhonda. It is beautiful. And I think she's got her information on the back. But look at this. Isn't this pretty? And that little bell, do you hear that? How cute. Love that little flower there. Another flower, snowflake. Beautiful glittered trim up there. This is Santa Claus is coming to town. Thank you, Rhonda. And then she wrote me a sweet note. I did just a little bit of coloring because then, you know, like I said, all these storms started coming, and I've really been doing a lot of organizing in my craft room, but I did do some coloring the other day. I was watching a show, and so there's that little Tilda, what's her name? Porch Tilda, and I do have like the porch that she'll sit on if I stamp that off. stamp that up, I mean. But there she is, super cute. And then I started doing this, and this is that Stamp Anything, what's it called? Created by me for you. And so this is gonna be a Memory Dex card, and it's for one of my dear, sweet crafting friends. And I have a feeling if she watches this video, she's gonna know it's for her, because she loves to paint watercolor. She does beautiful artwork. And I purchased a destash of Magnolia stamps from Mimi Jocelyn Designs. Hi, Mimi. And I received these on Monday. But again, because of the storms, I did not upload a video. Plus, I wanted to stamp all the images off, so I would know what, you know, was in each stamp. They're rubber stamps, and just looking at it, you can't really make out what it is. And oftentimes, the newer ones have a little image up like that, but it's still not big enough for me to see it. I mean, I can see it, but I want it, you know, a regular size. So this one is called Summer Buzz Tilda. She's surrounded by some bees buzzing around her. Really cute. And then this is Sitting Teddy, little teddy bear. And this one is Sitting Tilda with candy canes. So there she is. She's got candy canes in her pockets. This is Summer Strawberry Tilda. I just love her. She is so cute. And then this one is, it doesn't have a name, but I'm sure it has something to do with stars, because she's got little star wand and there's little stars about her. Super cute. And then this one, again, no name, but she's a doll. This one is Follow Me Tilda. Follow me on Instagram. Isn't that cute? And then Sweet Crazy Love. And then last but not least, Tilda and Edwin Getting Married. So there are those goodies. Now I want to do let you know, I've already done the drawing this morning for the C.C.Designs Lumberjack Heidi. I used Random Comment Picker. Let me bring the photo up. And my winner is Beverly Chester. Hi, Beverly. Congratulations, sweet lady. Beverly watches my videos. She always leaves the sweetest comments. And so YouTube Random Comment Picker, you put the URL in the place that it has, and it eliminates any duplicate comments from the same person, and then it does a random draw of a name. And the winner is Beverly Chester, and she writes such adorable and fun stamps to create with. I too purchased a few, but not the ones you have, and my favorite is the crew stamp with all the kids. Glad you are feeling better. Well, Beverly, you won. So what I would like for you to do is leave a comment on this video. And then what I'm going to do is, in the description box of this video, I'm going to leave my email address. And you can send your mailing address to my email address. And then I will get this out in the mail, and I'll include a little card with it too. So thank you, everybody, for watching. Hope you have a fabulous day. I hope the weather starts to calm down and that we all stay safe and have a good rest of the spring. No more tornadoes. And let's just enjoy ourselves for the day. God bless. Bye.